are offline. Reboot sequence initialized.
Michael? Michael, do you read me? If you hear this, you know where to find me. I'm going to kill him.
Inside that sphere really shook him up.
Get out of my head!
False memories, sometimes even full dissociative identity disorders.
Thank you.
52% of estimated power apex. Zenosef warship signature detected. ETA, 30 minutes.
Enter the labyrinth and confront the Minotaur.
Thank you.
steps it going to take? Do I have to become more Seth than Seth? What are you going to do then? Why don't you come out and face me?
Thank you.
power against them.
74. Power apex. Warship. 20 minutes.
Something, Prophet. Something the Seth will never have or understand.
You're trying to tell me something, huh? You don't think charging the nanosuit is going to hurt you? Watch this!
We'll be right back.
human being anymore.
You don't have a name.
Is it Seth? Is it even Seth? Recombinant DNA.
Jesus Christ, look at you now!
You expect me to break because of what I've given up, Seth? Let me show you what this machine can do!
Thank you.
is mine! We evolved your technology. I can take double anything you can. bitch. When they came to me with the nanosuit, I sacrificed Lawrence Barnes, the man I was, to become Prophet.
Prophet.
Maybe the greatest tactical combat machine the world has ever known.
Just following orders.
Is it even human?
You might as well be a fucking machine.
But when you've sacrificed everything you had to become a perfect, cold, hard, logical machine, and that machine fails, what happens then?
Marge! Hold on!
Everyone has a choice.
When Prophet fails, what's left?
You have something, Prophet.
Marge! Hold on!
Something the Seth will never have or understand.
Lawrence!
It was never just about the suit! Marge! Hold on!
Annihilation. miracle technologies to solve all our problems and pay whatever price was asked of us. And in doing so, we lost sight of who we really are and who we can be. The best version of ourselves. A machine must be a tool to serve humanity, not a cage to trap it. As a people, as a world, we've been given a second chance. Let's never forget what we've learned. For the cost of that knowledge has been very high indeed. None of us know what the future holds, but we will make it together. With full recognition of all that has been lost, and all that we have found again.
First week of boot camp. They taught us a lesson. A good soldier knows there's only one thing he can rely on when the chips are down. Not his cutting-edge intel, not his state-of-the-art equipment, not his top-of-the-line weapon, just himself. Took me a long time to remember that. For now, the war is over. I made mistakes along the way, but after all, I'm only human. My name is Lawrence Barnes. They called me